Begin by making the shape of a chubby banana. Roll out a sheet of clay and cut out a triangle. Smooth it out with your fingers and create the different layers. Use a needle tool and tin foil for the texture. Then add some shading with soft pastels. For the donuts, begin by flattening a ball of clay. Use a dotting tool to poke the hole in the middle. To texture the sides, I'm using a couple of small dotting tools. And again, just use soft pastels for the shading. Now add a light texture with tin foil. For the chocolate icing, I've just mixed some translucent liquid sculpey with dark brown pastel. To create the sugar coating, cover the donut in liquid clay and dip it into white sand. seal with glaze and you're done.